Hello guys, this is Guess and welcome to my channel Guess Who's Playing. Today I just wanted to make a quick video on how you can obtain the only 5 star recipe in the game and also where you can find or farm the resources in order to cook this recipe. So first, the only 5 star recipe is called the Adeptus Temptation. And as you can see here, it's the only 5-star, as I mentioned, that you can get now in the game. The Adeptus Temptation increases all party members' attack by 260 till 370, and the crit rate by 8 till 12% for 300 seconds. I already cooked 4 Adeptus Temptations, 5 actually, but one I used. And as you can see, I have the cap 370 attack and 12% crit rate. So 370 attack and 12% crit rate. If you don't know or didn't know, why do you have this gap between 260 and 370, respectively 8 to 12? When you, let's do now, if you cook now, let's select a character that gives a bonus. That's the only one. And if you hit successful, for example, I will show it to you. You get lower stats. If you hit it right in the middle, perfect, you get the stats that I showed you. So now if I go into my inventory, you see I've got 5 Adeptus Temptations which have the maximal 372 to 12%, and then I have one which is 360 and 10%. So it's in between a minimum of 260. This is the minimum you can get. The maximum 370 between 8 and 12. So I got 210 here and I got 310. So this was just a little experiment so I can show to you and explain to you where how this works and why the attack state and the crit rate states is a number between a minimum and a maximum. Now, where do you get or how, where can you get this Adeptus Temptation? If you go on the map, you get this recipe on top of the Queen Yun Peak around here. I made a video which shows how you can complete a world quest which is named Overlooking View Quest. After you reach the end of this quest, there will be 3 chests on the top of the peak. There is actually a floating island, and on that floating isle there are 3 chests, and in one of the chests you will get this recipe, the only five star recipe in the game. Now, let's see what we need in order to cook this Adeptus Temptation recipe. So first we have the ham. The ham is processed. What does that mean? You go here and you see you have here some processed food that takes some time. In the case of the ham, it takes 5 minutes and you need 2 meat and 1 salt. I already have 4, so how you can obtain it? For example, I can make 2 now because I only have 4 ham, and you can see the timer is going down, and at the end of the 5 minutes for everyone, so 10 minutes, I will have 2 hams available. As you can see here, it requires 4 ham in order to cook this recipe. Then I'll leave the crabs at the end. The shrimps. Shrimps, as you can see, are only sold at the general shop in Liyue. So that's why we are here. We go here to the owner and we ask what he has. You also have the salt here, so in case you want to purchase some, I'll buy some. I only have 8 remaining and I use that. And then here you can see the shrimps, which is 120. And I have 29 remaining. I also will buy some of this. Like that, 40. Okay. So this is the best deal for shrimps that you will get. I will show you also another shop where you can buy the shrimps. If you look here, you have the possibility to buy shrimps for 150, but only 5 at a time, and it takes 10 hours to refresh the shop. You also can buy crabs here for 240, of course also fish. But again, this is 150, and there's another store here which is some of a ripoff. Why I'm saying this, it's very funny. Here everything is much cost more, 300 for one fish. You can buy up to 5. In the other marketplace, you could buy one for 240. And the funny thing is you can buy 3 at 1000, so it's it's not a discount, but it costs more than you would have bought 3 for 1. So very funny. I found this really cool or funny what the devs did here. You buy 3 times 300, it's 900, and if you buy this one, it's 1000. So if you're not really looking at it, you would say it's a discount, but actually it costs more. Now if we go back to our general store, as I already showed you, these are the only two shops where you can buy shrimps. Again, this one cost 120, the other one cost 150. Also, you can buy up to 100 of this. There you could buy only 5. So I would advise you to buy and purchase this only from here. Okay, then coming back to our recipe. We talked about ham, we talked about shrimps. The matsutake, this, as you see here, are found only in the wild. As far as I saw them, you can find them only if you cut bushes. So whenever you are near a bush, just cut it and you will have a chance of getting this matsutake. You see how many bushes I cut? I have 76. And the last but not least is the crabs, which I find to be the hardest ingredient to get from this list. And why do I say that? I was looking on this interactive map, and you can see here all the crab locations that you find, or you can find them. They're mainly near the shorelines. But I was traveling here, and to be honest, I don't know if I found that many. The biggest and the highest amount of crabs that I found is here. Let me go back and I'll teleport and show you. It's if we go to the Star Snatch Cliff around here. There is an island. There is also a quest there. It's called the Time and Wind quest. I'll leave the link of my video in the description below, so you can check that out. It's a really cool side quest where you also get some rewards. But on this island, I was able to get around 20 crabs only on this island. It's a little bit difficult to reach this island. You need to have Kea in order to freeze the water, because you need to freeze it from here to here. Or you, if you have 208 stamina, you can glide towards the island. I already farmed this yesterday. I'm not sure if they appeared now, but I'll give it a try. Let's see if I find the crabs, and I'll show you. Okay, so this is the island over here. As I told you, I'm here at Star Snatch Cliff, and I'm just about to glide till there. And just like that, I reached this island. Don't forget, you need to be at least you need to have at least stamina 208 and venti or amber health, because they decrease the gliding consumption by 20%, and of course you can use any stamina consumption decrease food during the time. So let's see how many crabs I can get in this island. So at this moment in time, I have 39 crabs. Okay, so let's farm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. This is a tricky one. I want to get all three of them. Twelve, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Nineteen. As I told you, I was able to get 20 yesterday here. Maybe I missed one. I don't know if it's always a fix. Ah, look. 20. So, two days in a row I got 20. So I started with 39, I have 59. So 20, I got 20 crabs only from visiting this island. Let me just summarize it. So you get the Adeptus Temptation recipe from completing the Overlooking View quest. Again, this I'll have a video to this quest in the description below. Please check that out. Then regarding the ingredients, the shrimps you can buy. I showed you where you can buy the cheapest one, 150 shrimps. So you have 100 daily. The hardest ingredient that you need to get are the crabs. I suggest you to go to the island on the right of Starsnatch Cliff, where I showed you I was able to get 20 two times in a row. So 2 days in a row I was able to get 20 crabs from there. You can also use this interactive map, but I personally did this to yesterday, and I don't know if I was able to get in total 10 crabs on this entire area. So this small island that I showed you is the best location to farm this crab. So the Matsutake, just from cutting bushes, go in the wild, cut bushes, you get Matsutake. And the ham is a processed material. In the meantime, I already obtained the two that I had made or started at the beginning of this video. It takes salt that you can buy from the ingredient store, and the ham that you find, the raw ham, raw meat you find just by killing boars. I hope you found this video helpful. Please comment, like, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Peace out.